9 years of age. Mickey, whose real name is Michael McGregor, is a good rider who doesn't fall all that often. But when he does, it's usually a ripper. Here, he surprises himself with a soft one. Another very good rider, but one who's had more typical prayings, is Simon Goodchild, number 235. Simon has won a number of national titles without hurting himself, but he's had his share of bruises. Here he is at age 8. Nine years old, and this time he can't avoid running into his friend Craig Hill. Craig is okay, and the next day is leading Simon. Things probably won't change much as they get older. Take 125cc rider Robert Newturt.
You can't let bruises interfere, you just go out. And if you get a bruise, you just put it in the back of your mind. Because once you're out on the racetrack, bruises and scratches don't count, the race does.
Pain and suffering that these juniors and their parents put in has in fact paid dividends on the international scene, notably through the most famous graduate of this particular school of hard knocks, world champion Wayne Gardner.
I suppose you've probably heard of a bit of a saying called the Wollongong Wild One, which was a name given to me while I was racing mini bikes, and that basically became, I gained that name because it was a win or bust, basically. That was my sort of motto when I was racing, and unfortunately it was more bust than I was winning. No, I had quite a number of spills, always, I think, a bit too much enthusiasm. I think that'd be the word for it. But then again, I think it's also a good experience to have a fall, because you realise what can happen to you, and you then try and realising if you do fall off, you're going to injure yourself, so you've got to have really self-control to make sure you ride sensibly. Really, it's a sense of self-discipline.
It's quite a transition to go from dirt to tar. Did your experience in minibikes help you in that at all?
I think it's in fact insisted me in a couple of things. One was my car driving. I think you benefit so much from actually minibike racing and being in control of things, so you're actually a better driver on the road and a safer driver. And I think in road racing, because now road racing the bikes are going so fast and so much power, and the type of tyres they're making now, the way to ride them is to slide them and learn how to control the bike in a slide and not to panic.
Trophy time, recognition and glory to the winners. Successful competitors acquire truckloads of these and they can be very big, especially for the national peewee champion. Through Dirt Bike magazine, where they may be featured, appear in ads, or write a column. The only time juniors race in front of a big crowd is in support races for the top senior meetings, like this Supercross.
Oh,
But these boys and girls are not really doing all this just for glory. They're there because they love the bikes, the excitement, the challenge, and the satisfaction of giving it your best. The natural motivations of all sportsmen and women. Balls are just one part of a big adventure that is motorcycle racing.